you apply this principle in every aspect of your life. I'll give you the example of health. Listen. You always think if you need health, you need to do yoga, gym, diet. Too many things are involved in your health. And the moment you think about all the actions you need to do, you get tired and you give up on your health, your idea about your health. I tell you, only thing you need for your health is your willpower, desire to be healthy. Just go on building that. Imagine you already have a healthy body. How it feels to be a healthy. Beautiful, shining, glowing, happy, youthful, energetic body. I tell you, if the life is infused into your life, consciousness, if life is infused into your consciousness in the form of Ichha Shakti, desire, 99.999% of the work is done. Your actions are needed only to enjoy what you want through that healthy body. See, I'm not disrespecting Kriya Shakti. Listen carefully. I'm not disrespecting Kriya Shakti. I'm only saying your delusion about Kriya Shakti puts you in tiredness, boredom, frustration, life negativity. That is what is wrong. Many of my own disciples, I can list, I can name, your sheer delusion, fear, puts you in life negativity, frustration, and due to that frustration, you actually destroy your health and lose your life. I tell you, fill yourself with desire, intense desire for health. Ichha Shakti. Ichha Shakti is too powerful. Without even your knowledge, it will push you and make you do all your homework, your yoga, your gym, and your diet, everything without even your knowledge. If you are constantly thinking about, oh, I have to do this, I have to do that to keep myself healthy. One day you will go to gym and do some 10 biceps and find out 10 minutes workout and then you will see, oh, whether my biceps have become big. You will be going on checking. Listen carefully. If you infuse Ichha Shakti, desire to be healthy, you will see your whole life aligns, cosmos aligns itself beautifully. I am not telling all this to make you as a good human being or better human being, no. If you listen to all this, you will become good human being, better human being is different. My interest is not just making you as a good human being or better human being. My interest is to make you conscious human being, enlightened human being, enlightened being. I am telling you, your Ichha Shakti, desire power, is intensely capable, powerful, to manifest whatever you want. Your kriya shakti is needed only to enjoy what you want.